Long ago, in a world of magic, there was an epic fight of good and evil between a hero of the light and a huge fucking demon. This is not that story. Our story is about some orphans.
This is gonna be a whole thing, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Let's see what the haul is this time. Damn, yous is ugly. I hate how mamas get you into saying that babies is beautiful or handsome. All babies look like potatoes. Oh, they named it. Most people just write no takebacks. And they left you a necklace. Did you get anything to choke on? Son of a bitch. And I just bit my lip there earlier. Asta, eh? Well, I have some bad news for you, Asta. If there's a fire, and I can only save one of you two, ain't gonna be you. Anyway, time to start the thankless job of raising you two. We'll be really great if we got some of it on camera. This is bull****.
Hey, Steve, you ever wonder why we use handheld tools even though we're a magic-reliant society?
Shut up, Craig. No one cares you went to community college.
God damn it, Craig. Now my socks are wet.
What do you mean I'm not gonna get my grimoire?
You don't have any magic.
That's messed up. Would you tell an amputee he doesn't have legs?
No, but I wouldn't take him shoe shopping either.
Please let me go to the ceremony. I'll do anything.
I'm doing this for your own good.
I'll take you on a date. I heard the priest say you'll do anything if a guy gives you flowers. That's why you gotta become a nun.
We were in love! Oh, not again. Please tell me you're breathing this time.
I'm not giving him mouth-to-mouth again. I don't care if he dies.
This isn't what it looks like.
Surprise that!
He wasn't wrong.
Yeah, he did not see that coming.
Do you think that was funny?
Do you mean the part where you were rejected and beaten by a nun? Were made fun of by children? Or when you got hit in the back of the head as you yelled, "Surprise attack"? Either way, yes.
Hey, f*** you.
Need some help with those?
Please. They got wet when Asta had an accident.
There was nothing accidental about what you did to me.
You know, if you wanted, Asta could have one final accident.
Bring it on. Anytime, anywhere.
Here. Now.
Not this again.
Fine. Prepare to face the night with all my magic. What's wrong with me? I try so hard, it's just not fair.
Aster, stop bothering Yuno. He's trying to get shit done.
You better watch who you're talking to.
Why? Are you gonna finally do something besides push-ups and sit-ups? I kept everyone warm last winter. Without my fire, everyone would have died. What did you do?
I don't have time to worry about that. I'm gonna become a magic knight. But I could if I wanted to.
How would you do that? I feel it!
Oh yeah? Well, there's more than one way to...
We know it's not your fault you're a muggle, but you keep getting in the way.
Will you please be quiet for 5 minutes? I haven't slept in 15 years.
Are you okay, Asta?
Go away!
So, I thought about it, and you can go to the grimoire ceremony.
Do you mean it?
Yes, so please stop crying.
You hear that? I'm gonna follow right in your footsteps!
Is he saying that to the giant demon skull?
I just say stop shouting.
You can't silence my dreams. Right, you know? We're gonna be king of Soul Reaper. I mean, pirate... mages?
Wait, are we copying Bleach or One Piece?
Fairy tale.
Being Wizard King is your dream. It's my reality.
Bro, are you an ice mage? Cause that was cold.
I'm running away! Don't come after me!
Stop hanging out in that giant demon skull! People are saying things! Why did you say that? You know Asta really cares about what you think.
That's why I said it.
You used to be such good friends.
We were never friends. We were rivals.
What does that even mean?
It means I deserve better.
12, 27, 15. This would be a lot easier if they taught us to count in the orphanage. What happened? When did he start winning everything? Just wait till I get my grimoire. I'll kick your ass! I can't believe she actually let me come! I wonder which one of these is mine.
Y'all ready for this?
There have been a few lawsuits in recent years, so I am now legally obligated to tell you we are not responsible for any burning, freezing, multiplying, or interdimensional paradoxes your grimoire might cause. And statistically, your odds of being maimed or seriously injured will increase exponentially just by touching one of these.
So you've been warned!
This is literally the only thing I've had to look forward to my entire life!
Is this a loot box? It sounds like a loot box. I hate loot boxes.
Wait, this is a Vaz Voldo book.
Mine's weird too. What's mine comp?
Ah shit, is that a camera? This is bullshit!
Property of the Half-Blood Prince. It's mine now.
Looks like everyone got a common grimoire. This game is rigged.
Not everyone.
God, I don't ask for much. Okay, I ask for a lot, but you never listen. So just do me a favor this one time. Please don't f*** me.
I saw this coming, but it still kind of freaks my heart. He looks so sad.
I know it's rude to laugh, but look at him.
A four-leaf clover, just like our first Spirit King. I saw this coming, but it's still amazing to see.
See the invisible. Row, row, fight the power. Touch the untouchable, break the unbreakable. Row, row, fight the power.
When I become Magic King, and that's a win, not an if, every day will be Taco Tuesday.
It got even worse. You're like the only son I wish I had.
You think this means you win, don't you? I don't need a book to kick your ass!
You can't be. You are. You're serious. Asta, no one is more disappointed in you right now than I am. Give it up.
That a boy, you know. I knew I was right to give you Asta's share of love and attention. Goodbye, world. You were harsh and cruel. And honestly, besides ice cream and that thing sis did to me one time she was drunk, you don't have much going for you. Nope. F*** that. You haven't won yet, you hear me? I don't care how many push-ups or sit-ups I have to do, or how many gallons of juice I have to drink. You're going down, goddammit!
Look, I'm already in a committed rivalry.
What about me? I thought we were rivals.
I was faking it. Now you, you know. Spread 'em. This is why I left you. Look at how hot he is.
I really understand.
The hell is that?
I should check that out for safety reasons.
Pineapple. Grapefruit. What's your safe word? I'm not okay with this kinky stuff.
Were these people bothering you?
Not really, but thanks. I'll be going now.
Oh, you can't leave. We haven't gotten to know each other yet.
Hey, give it back. I just got that.
Oh, I know. Is he dead?
I wish it was that easy.
What do you think you're doing in public? I clearly meant you. S&M play should be consensual and contained to the bedroom.
Who are... Oh, you're the ex-rival, aren't you?
Yeah, that's right. I'm Yuno's rival. Wait, did you say ex? You bastard! I thought what we had was special!
I got this.
Damsels in distress should shut up and wait to be rescued. Get over here so I can punch you.
You should not have threatened me. The chains really don't like that.
Fuck your chains! Why isn't my hand moving? This isn't good.
I can see why he chose you. You're feisty. But it's quite apparent you don't have any magic. Feistiness can only get you so far without any power to back it up. I'm doing you a favor. This guy is a star. He was literally bathed in golden light. You can't keep up. So do yourself and him a favor, and Elsa, this bitch, that means let it go. Whew, glad that's over. Talk about awkward. So where were we?
That's not enough to get rid of Asta. He doesn't know how to give up. That's why, and this kills me to say, Asta is my rival.
Come on. I understand him aiming above his station, but why would you settle for this? He's not even that tough.
Get your foot off of me, you damn dirty snake lookalike!
How are you still moving?
That's a pretty good question. Let's find out. Where the fuck have you been?
Long ago, in a world of magic, the world was burning. As a huge fucking demon fought the first spirit king. Their battle was fearsome and shook the world to its core. But as great as their struggle was, our story is still about those orphans.
Time out! Why does this grimoire have third degree burns? What's with the freak show shadow? And stop staring at me like that! I said stop!
Oh no. Time out.
Hurting you felt good. Really good. Like, I might have a problem good.
Asta, are you done playing around over there?
I'm pretty sure I just saved your ass. With my five-leaf clover. I'm going to hug you and squeeze you, and I will call you George.
Well, Asta, I have a question for you and George.
What?
I'm serious about becoming the Magic King. Can I count on you to still be my rival?
Of course I will. But if you get down on a knee and pull out a ring, I'm out of here.
You know I'm only doing Taco Tuesday because you hate Mexican food.
I know.
When did you learn to use a sword anyway?
Tomorrow.
301! 511! 1000! Yeah!
Alright, break time. Oh, that's that good shit. It's just juice, I swear!
Ha ha! Steroids shrink your testicles!
Why does that bird sound familiar? Well, Georgie, you're the only one I can rely on now. Because I did not know about that testicle thing. We don't need drugs anyway! Because we have the power of friendship! God damn it, George! What's with this Facebook friend level bullshit?
Wait. If my power is scissors and these trees are paper, is my weakness rock? Rock? Paper? Scissors! I am definitely gonna be Magic King.
Wind's car! 300-pound cannon! Getsuga Tensho!
So this is why you didn't come home last night.
How much did you hear?
Don't worry, everybody already knows you're an idiot. Wait, you haven't even cut down a single tree yet. Weren't you here all night?
These trees are like 4 feet thick.
Guess you were too busy making up catchphrases, huh?
You're just jealous of my five-leaf clover. Yeah, that's right. Five. In your face, you little shit. Let that thought keep you warm all winter.
Hitting people with a sword isn't the same thing as being a mage. Mages heal, and they grow crops. You can't do that with a sword. All you can do is hurt people.
Whoa, bro, listen.
Stop talking shit about George!
Dude, not cool. I don't even know a George.
I am going to become a magic knight. I may not have a lot of magic. Or any, actually. But I like to think that there's a little bit of magic in hitting someone in the face with a blunt metal object.
Blunt swords are pointless.
Blunt sword attack!
How did he suddenly... Oh no, the mentally unstable and abused orphan has a deadly weapon that gets stronger when he's emotional. Hey, we've always been friends, right?
For the last time, we are not instituting an orphans to infantry program.
Oh, come on. Orphans are practically made for war. Most of them are made by war. But we'll table that for now. I'm only asking about two in particular today.
You didn't even use a safe word.
It was time out, but that monster didn't care. He brutally assaulted that poor chain mage. Don't leave us out here with that monster.
Please, take us to jail with him.
I still have to find those boys a therapist.
I suppose you want to kill Asta to destroy the demon inside. Well, you win some, you lose some.
Oh no, we have plans for the boy, but he can't stay here. The town has enough PR trouble with the giant demon skull.
Fine, it's fine. Take that demon boy and turn him into a killing machine. But you better keep your hands off of Yuno.
About that.
You're taking Yuno too, aren't you?
It's either that, or... we have to pay for the damages.
That's fine, we'll pay. How much are they asking for?
We understand you love Yuno like a son, but we need that money to help all the children.
10,000 gold.
We can have him in the Magic Knight's hands by tomorrow. So I've got some good news and I got some bad news.
We're sending Asta and Yuno off to join the Magic Knights.
Interrupt me like that one more time and you're going with them. Listen, Asta, over the years, I've realized that I've come to hate you less and less. I don't love you as much as you know. But I've come to appreciate how you're ungrateful and underachieving.
You eat all the food.
You're too loud, Anne. What was that new word we learned today?
Socially dysfunctional.
They don't mean that, right?
I'm sure they'll miss you in their own way.
You don't mean that at all, do you? You'll miss me, right, sis? Remember those fun times when you were drunk and we came...
Oh, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You know, no matter what happens, you always have a home here.
Oh yeah, see you later, Asta.
We're all gonna miss you, you know.
I'll miss y'all too.
Please come back, no matter what.
Even if you have to bring Asta with you.
Asta, one last thing.
If you say one more thing about George...
Now that you have power... You might feel the urge to take revenge and slaughter the long list of those who've wronged you. Just remember, we're cool.
Let's get this over with.
Wait up. They're just joking about not missing me, right?
Hey! Welcome back as Magic Knights! We'll miss you, you know!
Assholes.
Y'all ready for this?
Where the fuck have you been?